you can see, really, it's hard to tell anything with the runway being completely covered with snow at this point in time. And then this is also another view from Mitchell. That's live right now to the second out there at Dakota Western University. Snowfall rates have decreased for the time being, but again, this is kind of the kind of things to come here, more snow likely, and looks like the